systems. This is Nav.
Go ahead, Nav.
Yeah, we see the expected sharp shift upward and the Doppler residuals indicating the main engine has started.
Copy that. That's good news. We are still awaiting confirmation of that in the tone. All stations on Juno Court. This time we see the tone for minimum burn timer. Almost there. All stations on Juno Court. We have the tone for burn cutoff on Delta B. Juno, welcome to Jupiter.
Burn time was 2102 seconds, only differing 1 second off of the pre-burn predictions.
What a feeling. A mission of this complexity to accomplish tonight is just truly amazing. And it really highlights the partnership and the teamwork between NASA and our contractors and our partners to be able to achieve this amazing, amazing mission.
So tonight, through tones, Juno sang to us, and it was a song of perfection.
The team, the amount of time and effort everyone put into this, and the risks that were overcome, it's amazing. I mean, the more you know about the mission, you know just how tricky this was, and to have it be flawless, I mean, I really can't put it into words.
You see a handful of people up here, but what we represent is a team of almost 900 people that built and launched Juno, and roughly 300 people that operated it and got us all the way through into Jupiter orbit tonight.
Putting an orbiter around Jupiter is, that's the reason we all go into this profession, is it's science fiction, and yet it's fact.
You get a really great, dedicated team of a lot of people working really hard for a really long time. You can do some amazing things.
NASA did it again. We're in orbit. We conquered Jupiter.